Everything's fucked. I don't know if you're aware of this or not.
Just realized, of course we want to build a spaceship and fly the human race to another planet. What else are we going to do? I mean, it makes me laugh. I was like laughing as I was saying it because we're explorers. Like, that's what we are. Ultimately, what the human race would like to do is stop fighting and build a spaceship and fly the human race to another planet. I would do it. I think that'd be, what a great life to live. Even in space, I would miss the Earth. Aliens are gonna get you. Aliens are not gonna get you. Aliens are the same as us. We're all the same. So we will. We will build a spaceship and we will fly to another planet. And I think when we do that, we could live on the spaceship or plug into the internet while we're on the spaceship and exist in the ether while we're traveling. But we can't explore too far alone, or we will be destroyed. I'm really touching my face. I'm not going to touch my face anymore. People have made comments about it, and I believe it does make my face oilier. And I've had a lot of sense recently. Gateway into another dimension. So there's a balanced movement. A balanced movement of people, freedom of thought. And that's how it is, and that's how it's going to be, and it's going to continue to be that way. I think people are just understanding more. It is constant evolution.